So you've loaded up World of Warplanes and intuition tells you to get that Thrustmaster joystick and hook it up. Either that or you've got the mind to go ahead and order yourself a nice $150 Thrustmaster joystick because you love Warplanes and you've heard that this game is awesome and you're excited for it and you're going to stick with it. Well, I'm going to tell you right now that joystick might not be the way to go. Now, what made me come to this conclusion? Well, when I went out to the Let's Battle tour on the USS Lexington and Corpus Christi, for some reason, Wargaming thought it'd be a great idea to take a warships player and face him off against one of the community. Now, I'm no stranger to Warplanes. I've played it. I've played a few rounds, not a ton, but I'm familiar with it, and I feel that I can navigate the aircraft pretty well. At any rate, we got my, enemy in, and we played one-on-one, and he handed me my lunch. It was kind of ugly. I had never not played with a joystick. I have a $20 Thrustmaster that I hooked up to the game as soon as I got it, and I've been playing with it ever since. However, there weren't joysticks at the Let's Battle tour. I couldn't use one, so I was stuck using the keyboard and mouse, which was very, very foreign to me. However, it was not foreign for who I was playing against. He was very familiar with keyboard and mouse, and he did a very good job dispatching me after our initial pass-by. This got me thinking, though, when I got home. I said, well, what gave him the ability to take me out so quickly and so easily? So, that being said, I unhooked my Thrustmaster joystick, and I started playing with mouse and keyboard. Now, before I tell you what I recommend doing, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about both of them and my experience and the feel of both of them. So, starting with the joystick, which I played from game one, the very first game, because airplane games are meant to be played with joysticks, right? That's what they're made for. Use a joystick in real life, you should use it in a game, right? Well, I thought so as well. Now let me tell you the benefits of playing with a joystick. I feel like when you have a joystick, it's a much more natural feel. You feel like you have a lot more control of the airplane. I am able to fly gracefully, if that matters for anything. I guess graceful doesn't matter if you're not getting kills. But I was able to pull off maneuvers that I probably shouldn't have. I came close to many collisions only to pull up at the last second. I mean, it was the ultimate thrill. It's like, I guess, your traditional gameplay. However, joystick is not optimized for actually aiming and taking out your enemy. Let me try to describe this. Let me try to describe the difference between using the joystick and using the mouse. The joystick is great for positioning your aircraft. The mouse is great for positioning your guns. Now, out of those two, what do you think is going to lead to more kills, and what's going to be better for you overall? It's the mouse. The mouse is so different than the joystick. You would think that the mouse is not the way to go. However, it seems that for some reason, World of Warplanes is optimized for mouse and keyboard gameplay. When I got home, I instantly started playing with mouse and keyboard. Yanked out the USB, and immediately my rounds were twice as good as they were with the joystick. Why? Why is the mouse so much better? So I already said with the joystick, you're basically in control of the aircraft. You can get the aircraft on the target, but from that point, you're still using the joystick to get your guns on target. That is not the case with the mouse. With the joystick, the camera is locked to your airplane. With the mouse, camera is locked to your aiming point, and that makes all the difference. With the mouse, your camera is actually free-floating, and that's why it's so much more conducive for gunplay. It's where your plane is gonna go. It's gonna follow that point. The mouse just works so much better than a joystick. And the other thing about the mouse, and playing with a mouse and keyboard as opposed to a joystick, is you have so much more vision. With a joystick, you're kind of locked into a state of tunnel vision because your camera is locked to your airplane. That's not the case with the mouse. The mouse, since it's free-floating, offers you the ability to see where you're going, not where the nose of your airplane is pointed. So basically, all you have to do, as long as you're using your mouse to keep that little dot in the middle of the screen on your enemy, your plane's gonna go there. With a joystick, the plane follows you and where you want it to go. However, with the mouse, your plane follows where the center of the screen is. And that is the huge difference right there. And that's what makes using a mouse, in my opinion, so much better. As soon as I started using mouse and keyboard, I started stringing together multiple kills. I was playing the game like I felt I should have been playing. I was actually doing good. I look like a good pilot now. I play like a good pilot. Instead of finishing, you know, middle to the top, I'm finishing top three now, which I had not done before. So I'm telling you right now, the mouse, in my opinion, is the way to go. Hold off. Do not get a joystick if you don't already have one. If you do have a joystick, and you've been using that solely, give the mouse a try. I guarantee you, you're gonna do better with it. You're gonna do much better. It appears that World of Warplanes was optimized for mouse and keyboard play. It was not optimized for joystick play, which again is counterintuitive for a flight, and I almost said simulator, but it's an arcade. It's a flight arcade, and the mouse is the way to go. It's just so much easier to align your targets and fire, and that's what you want to do. Yes, joystick, I can fly better, or at least I feel like I can fly better. I can maneuver better. It feels a little clunky with the mouse, but the good thing is, no matter which way you turn with the mouse, your plane's gonna right itself at some point. Guys, I'm telling you right now, between mouse and joystick, mouse is definitely the way to go. This game was built for the mouse, and so from this point on, even though I have it's a cheap Thrustmaster joystick, I'm going to be using mouse from now on. So if you're using a joystick, drop it, play a couple games with the mouse. It's not going to take you long to get the hang of it, I promise. It's of course, this is a very simple game. It really is. But my recommendation, mouse, 100%, because it's just so much better for aiming and shooting at your targets. Joystick, yeah, flying, but flying only gets you so far. You want the aiming, and you want to be able to hit the targets. That's what the mouse is built for. So guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I'll give you more warplanes in the near future. I'm still doing plenty of warships, though, and I plan on it, but warplanes is fun. I'm going to give it that. So you'll see some of these every now and then. Thanks for watching. I am out.